Hello everyone, I'm Chulhun Jung. I'm here today as a developer of the Watchface Studio. I'm very excited to meet you through this Watchface Studio session. In this session, I'd like to talk about Watchface Studio's one-year journey and what it's going to look like in the future. Let's get started. In the smartwatch experience, the watch face would be the number one screen that users see most frequently. It not only shows time, but the watch face is also used as a means to provide information and express your identity. So we can say that it plays a crucial role in the watch experience. As we know, the watch face is important. So we've released the Watchface Studio last year to make it easy. As a member of the Watchface Studio team, I am very proud that we are contributing to enhance the Watchface ecosystem with designers and developers through the Watchface Studio. Let's take a look at our one-year journey since the launch of Watchface Studio. With the Watchface Studio, you can easily create Watchface by using basic components such as shapes, images, animation, and so on. Also, these components can be controlled by tag expression based on various data values like step, battery, moon pace, and others. In addition, we support various features and environment for test. After the first launch, we got a lot of interest and feedbacks from many designers. Thanks to the support from them, we are able to release several hotfix and eventually the next major update with more features. The dark theme was one of the features that designers requested the most since the launch of initial version. Finally, it has been added to the second major version launched on February 2022. For this, we put a lot of effort to apply the best color design for comfortable and relaxed use. We also added a badge in the tool to immediately notify you when tool updates are available. The tool also started supporting animated images such as Lottie, WebP, and AGIF for more dynamic and active design. So we look forward to more vivid watch face design from you. On top of that, we are constantly making improvements on the usability and performance of the tool. On June this year, we released the third major version. We started considering the support of various form factors of watch device. As a first step, this version provides an option to turn off circular crop, allowing the watch face to fit perfectly on the square device as well. We also added a new feature to enable users customize animated images in their own watch device. And we've improved the landing page to manage watch face that you designed. We are really excited that so many designers are using the Watchface Studio, and they are actively sharing their feedback through the forum. Here, I'd like to share some of feedbacks from them. Let's take a look.
Hi everyone, my name is Matteo Dini and I'm the CEO of MD Watchfaces. During the last year, I released around 100 Watchfaces on Play Store, one of the most popular. According to the low race, is MD170B. First of all, I want to thank the Watchface Studio team for the amazing job they did this year. The tool you created made it possible for me to easily design watch faces for the new Galaxy Watches and for other devices as well. I am deeply thankful for the opportunity you gave me to communicate our feedback. You took them into consideration and very professionally created the extraordinary Watchface Studio in a very short time. I cannot stress this enough. Thank you. I really care about the environment I work in, and I can safely say the work with the Watchface Studio team was the absolute best. They made it easy and smooth, as well as really enjoyable. So I want to thank you for giving me the opportunity to be here today.
안녕하세요. 저는 샘워치라는 워치페이스 브랜드를 운영하고 있는 샘트리 대표 김바름입니다. 제가 소개해드릴 워치페이스는 샘워치 사인 큐브 스페이스 10이고요. 이 워치페이스는 아름다운 우주의 큐브 형태로 시간을 표시해주는 그런 워치페이스입니다. 워치페이스 스튜디오는 굉장히 심플하고 강력한 툴이죠. 내가 생각하고 있는 워치페이스를 굉장히 심플하고 직관적으로 애플리케이션으로 만들어줄 수 있는 그런 툴이라 생각을 하는데요. 아무래도 쉽게 만들 수 있으니 많은 분들이 기본 지식 없이 워치페이스를 개발할 수 있게 해주는 그런 좋은 툴이 아닐까 생각됩니다. 워치페이스 스튜디오를 통해서 포럼도 많이 활성화가 되어 있는데요. 나는 프로그래밍을 하나도 할수 없어 라고 생각하는 분들도 워치페이스를 내가 제작을 해서 내가 가진 워치페이스 갤럭시 워치에 넣어보시면 나도 한번 판매해볼 수 있겠는데? 라고 동기부여가 될수 있지 않을까 생각해봅니다. 그럼 지금까지 샘트리 대표 김바름이었습니다. 감사합니다.
Hi, I'm Mario Paladin Jr., the creator of Balyosi Watch Faces. I basically do everything, from designing, developing, marketing, to customer support. I created Balyosi Fordo, a hybrid analog watch face for Tizen. It was ported and improved in Watch Face Studio, which then became one of my top sellers in Google Play Store. Along with dozens of my apps created on Watch Face Studio, Balyosi Stealth Carbon and Balyosi Vero also became popular in the Play Store. Watchface Studio has been a great help to me in porting my watch faces from Tizen to Wear OS and then enable me to easily publish them in Google Play Store. I can't imagine creating watch faces using programming tools. Using Watchface Studio, I can create watch faces even without high-level programming skills. So I can just focus more on creativity and quality of my elements and design. I believe there will be new features in the future as the Watchface Studio team discover more ways to improve the production and the user interface of our watch faces. I really enjoy this career of Watchface development and I owe it big time to Samsung. And I'm also grateful to supporters around the world who enjoy Balyosi Watch Faces.
On behalf of the Watchface Studio team, I'd like to express my gratitude to all designers for their active support to improve the Watchface Studio. We have taken a look at 1 year history of the Watchface Studio with several key features. Now, it's time to see what the upcoming version will look like. In the next version, you can design your Watchface to react based on some conditions, such as when the battery is low, or when notification remains on red. You can check this through the SDC code lab. And there are two notable features to customize multiple components at once. The first one is multiple theme color, and the other is style set. With these features, designers can create their watch face with various design sets. I can say that this will bring users new experience of customizations. So let's take a closer look at these features. Before introducing the new customization feature, let's see the newly improved landing page. On the landing page, you can start individual projects you use frequently. Also, you can sort and list them by using the filter. Let's open the project. First, I'll introduce the new feature named Multi-Theme Color. If you press the Style tab, you can find that three colors are added for theme. Let's add one more theme color. Once we press the Add Theme Color button, if you select one color from Color Picker, three same colors will be selected automatically. In addition, you can change the color you want one by one. The theme colors can be applied on the Run tab. You can also change the theme color by selecting Theme Color icon of Layer or Properties tab. Like this, if you use newly added Multi-Theme Color feature, you can change three colors at the same time. Let's move on to the new Style Set feature that combines single style. I'll add one new style here, and I'm going to add two images in the component for the style. If you press the customization editor button, you can check the style you have just added. Through dragging, you can rearrange the order of styles, which is displayed in the editor, and you can also add a style to the other group. And the styles can be merged. Let's try to change the name of style group newly combined. I'm going to change the name to Day Camping. You can find that newly changed the name on the Style tab. And you can change the style through Combined Set on the Run tab. Now, let's look at how the device works. You can check newly applied features through Watchface in the real device. I run the editor by long pressing the watch screen. If you press Customize button as you made in the tool, you can change the theme color and you can see the style set. You can also find the camping style we created just before. Through changing style set, you can create a variety of styles. If you have Galaxy Wear Wrap on your device, you can change the order of theme color and check the style set just like the watch device. What do you think? I'm looking forward to seeing a variety of watch face style set we are going to make with the new features. You will be able to experience all these features directly through the version which is released today. Your feedback always becomes the power of the Watchface Studio. So please share your opinion in forum. Also, you can get hands-on experience about the enhanced conditional line in SDC Code Lab. So please visit the Code Lab if you want to know more about the Watchface Studio. Finally, I'd like to share a bit of next year's plan. We plan to introduce new types of projects that support square and rectangle devices. Also, we'll try to enhance the usability of the complication. We are still in the planning stage, so if you share your opinions through the forum, we'll actively review them to reflect on our plan. We look forward to your opinions. Thank you for joining us today, and I hope you have a great day.